And since it's the postseason, the players have to turn the intensity up just a notch. And the same goes for the coaches. Let's check in with Cummings High head coach David Grimm during his pregame talk.
We've had adversity all year, right?
Yes, sir.
We're going to have some adversity tonight. But we're going to have to stick together, right?
Yes, sir.
We're going to be sticking together. We've been breaking it down on one word, and that's brotherhood. Play for your brothers tonight. Do your job so the man next to you can do his. Play for each other tonight. It's playoff football. We got to win today. We got to win the day. All right? Playoff football. Play for your brothers. Play for the man next to you. Play for the seniors. Do your job so the man next to you can do his.